This is a fuel tanker fire at Poddington that took place on the 31st of March 1944. The driver with a half load of fuel took the turn too fast and rolled it over. He himself escaped unhurt, but left quite a blaze behind. This is being tackled by the British crew. Must have been a British RAF firefighting crew. We've seen them before. They, of course, are using the chemical of the time, mixture of chemical and water, making a foam, which doused all oil and fuel fires. But it wasn't easy, and fire would easily break through again. We see examples of this, where the fire will break through after being doused over and over again. It's very essential that fires on the base were dealt with promptly when one considers the amount of explosive that were around. They seem to have got this well under control. Spectators around. Here comes a motorbike base to see what's happening. Always drew a crowd. Being tackled by the British crew. Must have been a British RAF firefighting crew. We've seen them before. They, of course, are using the chemical of the time, mixture of chemical and water, making a foam, which doused all oil and fuel fires. But it wasn't easy, and fire would easily break through again. We see examples of this, where the fire will break through after being doused over. Yes, don't forget underneath, boys. Quite a mess to be cleared up. Easily washed away afterwards. All it formed was a blanket.